Hello, the Muck and Roy YouTube channel. Once again, I'm using this in a one-handed grip. And where yesterday I was doing the plus sign where the little finger was loading, today I'm doing the plus sign again, but it's the thumb that's going along. Right? Thumb goes down, and then there's a backhand cross. Done with the stick. Goes down, and cross, across. Same thing going the other way. Goes down and then across. Down and across. It's really important to get these angles correct. Almost, but not quite straight down, but completely horizontal across. Slow leads to smooth. Smooth leads to fast. Something like that.